weeks ago, I was out with my camera and I decided to take a long lens shot with my Sigma 70 to 200mm lens. And so I set it up on the camera, mounted it up on the tripod, thinking I'd tightened it up properly, but I don't know what went wrong, but as soon as I took my hand off it, it hit the deck and landed on the front of the lens. It didn't break the glass, but it split the barrel and messed up the electronics, and nothing worked in the lens after that. I had to send it off to Dunedin and get it evaluated for insurance, but the cost of repairing it was going to end up being a lot more than the cost of a new one, so I'm off to Dunedin to pick up my new one. And I also wanted to say thank you to the Ramblin' Rosies for my nice yellow beanie. This is my new lens. Blah blah blah. Ta-da! That's a big piece of kit, isn't it? Go and try it out. So this is Smails Beach, one of the many beautiful beaches Dunedin has. I parked up here last night and had a really good sleep. I'm just heading over the hill to on the way to Middlemarch, but we're going to go to a place called the Salt Lakes. It's a place my son's been before, so he's taken me over there. So we're just heading up the hills from Outram. It's a bit of a climb for the old yellow beast, so just go quietly. So how far is it?
It's just over that hill there.
How long does it say to walk? It's 1 hour. It's gonna make me walk for an hour.
Oh, return 1 hour.
Return an hour.
Yeah. It's not a bad, it's not a half of it.
Should I take my other camera?
Yeah.
Alright. I only got a cap.
Oh yeah, that's fine.
Do you want a cap or a hat?
Oh, what do you want?
I'm only gonna have the hat. So this is Billy.
Oh yeah.
That means hello.
Oh, that was bad, don't use that. Huh? That was bad, don't use that.
No, I like that. That was real good. Of course I'm gonna use it, Billy. Yeah, this is Billy.
G'day.
That was worse.
Yeah, it was.
Quite a few years ago, I met a man called Horry Sinclair, and he owned the swamp. And at the time, I think it was one of the biggest privately owned wetlands. I shouldn't call it a swamp, I suppose. One of the largest privately owned wetlands in the Southern Hemisphere. So it's now called the Sinclair Wetlands. And I remember Horry telling me that there are otters in here. And then he told me he'd seen them and he had also seen their nests. And I said to him, well, how would they ever get here, you know? And he said the Tamils used to fish these coasts and they used to use otters. Yeah, think about that. They could quite easily swim in here up the Tairi River. Sinclair Wetlands. Looks like the bridge is controlled by lights now. That's probably a good idea. This is the bridge on the Clutha River at Beaumont. We're just gonna have to wait our turn. Driving into Willow Bank, which is where I met my wife many years ago, playing tennis here. Big excitement here at Edendale when they put the bypass through that's got a huge roundabout on. We're not going around it. You get to see the Fonterra milk factory this way. So I'm nearly home. Kind of looking forward to seeing the results of the photos from the new lens. It's going to be a welcome addition to my kit, but I am a bit sad about the old lens. Good old Southland, eh? Good old Southland.